taking too long.
Boom, what you doing?
That's fine, the music is okay.
Tu vas danser?
One is busy eating. He must have been hungry.
Yeah.
The fishes, they are having time of their life.
Mm-hmm.
Mommy, and that's the way we're giving the floor a mess.
That's okay.
Keep washing it, they don't want to come out.
Mommy, we should have just used that stick.
So that bread is
powder.
Where's your friend? You guys were four of you last time.
Mommy, one when the one
yeah,
here.
That's three. I'm saying, remember the last time we came, we saw four of them.
Yeah. Oh, that one has a long neck. It can stretch its neck.
Mm-hmm. There you go, big man. Woo! Dig into that food. He must have been hungry.
Yeah.
And the fishes are over here having a time of their life.
Whoa, I think that one's almost coming to land.
Mm-hmm, because it's following the bread.
Mom, you should go down there.
No, I'm not going away. Is there more in there?
Yeah. I'm just gonna pour it.
Let me see. Oh, I thought we had like a big one. That's it. Oh, a big friend is gone.
There's only one more.
Mm-hmm.
It's gonna wait too long, it's gonna go away.
That's the thicker, they got these.
Hey, fish! Okay. Is that bird poop?
I think he's leaving soon.
We gotta get him more!
No, he's going. He's leaving. We don't have any more bread for him. It's a big one.
Mommy, we do!
Yeah, but he doesn't know that he can come to the shore like the other one. The other one kept coming to take breath.
Is that snake?
No, that fishes are eating. Okay, that big one is back.
Mommy, I mean that rope or something. Is that snake?
No, it's a plant. Alright, bye friends, we have to go. At least the fishes get to eat now. Yeah, we're gonna go on outside. Alright, bye buddies. We have to go. Bye.